You guys have severed your connection with spirit. Unless you reconnect with spirit and do so soon, you're going to bring the whole house of cards down around your heads and ours. And rightly or wrongly, they believe that ayahuasca is the remedy for that sickness. And many now are being called to the Amazon to drink ayahuasca, and ayahuasca shamans are traveling throughout the West, offering through, offering the radar, offering the crystal to bring about the consciousness change. And it's true that the message of ayahuasca, the universal message, is about the sacred, magical, enchanting, infinite, precious nature of life.
Truth.
fear invoking a hard-won right of freedom of speech to call for and demand another right to be recognized. And that is the right of adult sovereignty over freedom. There's a war on the we have had an sovereignty. No harm to others, including the decision to